topic regarding the batch 100 second first MBBS firearm injury. As we discussed previously in the topic regarding this mechanical injury, in the further mechanical injury there is a topic known as firearm injury. What is stated that firearm, what do you mean by firearm? What we will discuss today in the case of firearm injury, what is the firearm, what are the weapons that are included in the firearm, what is the forensic ballistics, what are the various types of ballistics, that we will discuss today. The firearm is a one kind of dangerous weapon, which means instrument which likely to cause death. Forensic ballistic science dealing with the investigation of firearm ammunition and the problem that is arising from their use. Proximal or internal ballistic, that will be known as study of firearm and the projectile, means a weapon that introduces a person that uses the weapon, and the study of this weapon, it is known as proximal or internal ballistic, intermediate or exterior ballistics, that means the projectile that leaves the weapon until hit the target. So whatever the that is a duration that is taken, so it is known as study of projectile. After it leaves the gun barrel till the time it hit the target, it is known as intermediate or exterior ballistics. Third one, it is the terminal ballistics. It involves the study of behavior of missile once they penetrate their target. Wound ballistics, study of effect of missile on the living tissue. So this is known as wound ballistics. So there are forensic ballistics, proximal or internal ballistics, intermediate or exterior ballistic, terminal ballistics in the study of behavior of missile once they penetrate their target, and the wound ballistics means study of effect of missile on the living tissue. So classification of firearm weapon, that will be firearm will be factory made as well as country made. In the case of factory made, there will be smooth bore and the rifle bore. Smooth bore, again it will be divided into the chalk or unchalk. Again then it will be divided into the bore. Depending upon the bore, there will be bore will be single bore or the double bore, upside, up down and the side to side. There will be rifle bore is again divided into the shoulder and the hand. There is the shoulder will be AK-47 and the hand will be revolver as well as pistol. So that will be known as smooth bore as well as rifle bore. Smooth bore again that will be divided into the barrel depending upon the barrel, single bore, single barrel or the double bore, double barrel, and sometimes the distal end of the bore it will be narrowed. So this is known as chalking, and when the chalking is done, it is a chalk weapon. When the chalking is not done in the weapon, then it is known as unchalk gun. What is the bore? It will be internal diameter of the barrel of firearm. It measured with the instrument known as helixometer. It will be two types, smooth bore as well as rifle bore. So again, these are the photographs. The first photograph that is showing a smooth bore firearm weapon. Second photograph showing the pistol as well as revolver. Revolver in with the chamber having the rotating chamber, and the bullet that will be passed according to the rotation. And the bullet in the case of pistol that will be loaded in the magazine, and the bullet will be arranged from the upside down. Rifle firearm weapon, that is the rifle, pistol as well as revolver. Weapon structure in the general, it there will be known as these are the most category, most important part of the firearm weapon, in which the hand will be there will be butt and the trigger, and there will be known as breech and the muzzle end, that it is known as barrel of the gun. Rifle firearm weapon, it will be that will be in the case of revolver, there will be exterior view, and the exterior view with the magazine disengaged, and the pistol there will be exterior view, and the second one will be the inner interior view, and third one will be the there will be magazine in which there will be bullet will be arranged from the upside down. In the case of magazine, there will be, this is a photograph showing the shoulder made shoulder and AK-47. These are the magazine that will be loaded in the case of AK-47. These are the revolver, these are the pistol. Now in the case of rifle firearm, there will be board will be scored internally with a number of shallow spiral groove that is varying from the 2 to 20 from bridge end to muzzle. Grooves are called the rifling, and the projecting region between the grooves are called, that will be lens. And the rifling that is made by the broach. Advantage of the rifling, that is it gives the bullet a spin direction, it gives the greater power of penetration. There is a straight course prevent unsteady movement as travel in the air. They are again classified into the low velocity, medium velocity as well as high velocity. Low velocity in which there is up to 360 meter per second, medium velocity 360 to 750 meter per second, high velocity 900 meter per second. In the case of rifle firearm weapon, the bore of the gun, it will be divided, caliber of that gun will be distance between two lens and not the grooves. Okay? And the lens, the groove will be arranged perpendicularly or longitudinally, or sometimes there will be obliquely direction, and the groove may be made, there will be clockwise rotation. Caliber that will be measured by the internal dimension of the barrel and the given in decimal or inch or millimeter. In rifle firearm, it will be between the lens and not the groove. In smoothbore, it will be up to the 1.27, means there is a diameter of the bore, it will be 1.27 centimeter. In large bore, the size is determined by the size of lead ball, which will exactly fit the barrel. In the case of smoothbore weapon, the diameter will be again, will be measured by the size of lead ball, that will be exactly fit the barrel. In the case of smoothbore weapon, in the large bore, the size is determined by the size of lead ball, which will be exactly fit the barrel, and by the number of such ball of equal size and the weight, as can be made from the 454 gram of pure lead. 12 bore gun means one whose diameter is that of ball of lead of such size, that ball, 12 ball made up of 454 gram of lead. Direct and the indirect method of the measurement of the caliber of the shotgun weapon, this will be the 0.4110, and there will be 454 gram of lead, that will be, if there is a 6 ball that is made, then it will be 6 ball. If there is a 12 ball, 12, 20 or 24 ball that is made, and according to that, it will be the bore of the gun, weapon. Shotgun, it will be smooth bore weapon. Again, it will be single barrel or the double barrel. Barrel length will be 55 to 72 centimeter. There is a bore that is varied from the 4 to 20, and the common that will be 12, 16 and the 20. One type is muzzle loading gun, means gun that is loaded from the muzzle and with the help of rod using the gunpowder, cloth, stone, metal fragment, etc. Another type is chalk bore weapon. Distal 7 to 10 centimeter of the barrel is a narrow. What are the various types of shotgun? It will be full chalk, half chalk, quarter chalk, or the improved cylinder. What is the advantage of the chalking? There will be lessen the rate of spread of the lead shot, increase the explosive force. Third one will be increase the velocity, and shotgun will be effective up to the 30 to 35 meter, while in the case of rifle firearm, it will be effective up to the kilometer. These are the first photograph showing the non-chalk weapon, and the second photograph showing the full chalk or the quarterly chalk weapon. Again, cartridge of the shotgun, it has the projectile substance, it's a lead pellet. So this photograph showing the cross section of the cartridge, in which the base will be started, primer anvil, rim, and the cartridge, propellant, cardboard disc, and the felt bed, cardboard disc, and there will be an arrangement of the shots. And the, so these are the photographs, again, cross-section. So this is the cartridge that will be from the base. It will be so the percussion cap base, then the detonator, cartridge case, gunpowder. That there will be weight, means the weight will be the some plastic disc that separate the gunpowder and the projectile substance. In the case of smoothbore firearm, it will be pellets. And the weight will be not situated, weight will be not, means it is absent in the case of rifle firearm cartridge. So, in the case of cartridge of the shotgun, there will be a pellets that will be used as a projectile.
So these are the another photographs of the smoothbore firearm cartridge. Cartridge of the shotgun length will be 5 to 7 centimeter cartridge kill length. Felt bed contains a grease lubricant that will be lubricate the bore after the firing each round. Shots are the made up of two types: soft shot that will be made up of soft lead, hard shot that is made up from the lead that will be hardened by the antimony. Smaller the size of the shot, larger the number of the shot. Dot size shotgun pellet number up to 2600 minute shot in the 12 bore cartridge. Rifle weapon that will be bore will be rifle. Barrel length is less than 55 cm. Firing range up to 1000 meter. Muzzle velocity 800 meter per second. Kill at the ranges of 3000 meter. Bullet rotate at the 3000 revolution per second. In revolver cartridge that will be put in the chamber of the metal cylinder which revolve or the rotate before each shot to bring next cartridge opposite barrel barrel ready to fire. Cylindrical magazine that will be accommodated up to 5 to 6 cartridge. In the automatic pistol that will be cartridge are contained in the vertical magazine and it accommodate in the case of that will be 6 to 10 cartridge. When the cartridge fire, the empty cartridge case fall on the ground several meter away. These are the magnitude of the rifling and the in the case of rifling mark that will be present on the bullet. So it is known as primary marking. Cartridge of the rifle weapon, it is a photograph showing the cartridge of the rifle weapon in which a projectile substance, it is a bullet. So bullet will be stoppedly, say, and then there will be the gunpowder and last will be the primer anvil percussion cap. These are the cut section of the bullet. These are the cartridge of the rifle weapon. The primer cup that is fitted in the circular hole usually in the center of the base and the flash hole in the center which communicate with the powder space inside. The metal cylinder or the cartridge case is elongated and its distal end grip base of the bullet. Many bullets have near base a circumferential groove called cannelure into which end of the that will be case is crimped. Means there will be cannelure. It is the junction between the gunpowder and the bullet. Now what are the content of the primer that will be contain the priming mixture in the anvil? So blow up the firing pin, means the firing pin it is attached with the trigger. So by the presence of trigger that will be firing pin that will be released and it will be blow on the primer cup that will be crossing the priming mixture against an anvil in the center and it releases the flash. And this flash will be passed from the, there is a hole and it ignite the gunpowder. So, priming mixture, what are the content of the priming mixture? It will be contain lead peroxide, lead strephnate, tetrazine, barium nitrate, antimony sulfide and the penta erythritol tetranitrate. What are the content of the gunpowder? That will be black powder, contain potassium nitrate, sulfur and the charcoal. Potassium nitrate will be 75, sulfur will be 10% and the charcoal will be 15% and there will be again FG, double FG, triple FG, more the F that will be more the fine will be the granule. It will be produced much heat, flame and the smoke. 1 gram of powder produce 3000 to 4000 cc of gas and the gases that are released it will be mostly carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, nitrogen, hydrogen sulfide and the methane. Smokeless gunpowder will be the nitrocellulose and the nitroglycerin. So there will be single base, double base or the triple base and the 1 gram produces about 12,000 to 30,000 cc of gas and the semi-smokeless powder in which there will be a 80% black powder and the 20% will be the smokeless powder. Now what is a bullet? That will be made up of soft lead with added antimony to provide the hardness. There will be jacketed bullet, means a bullet that will be covered by the steel, copper, nickel, zinc. That will be jacket cover and the semi-jacketed bullet will be jacket cover only the base aspect and the cylindrical portion leaving the nose partly or the fully exposed. Mushroom bullet produces more serious wound. There will be short flat point, medium flat point, long round nose, medium long sharp point, medium sharp. These are the various types. Dum-dum bullet, it will be manufactured. It is not used nowadays, but the dum-dum bullet, it is manufactured at the previously at the time of war. It will be used in the manufacture by the dum-dum area of the Kolkata. So that's why this bullet having the name dum-dum. There is open at the base and the has point covered with the jacket. When the strike object laid at the point expand or the mushroom when the produce is large call, there is a not used nowadays plastic bullet that will be solid cylinder of PVC, 38 mm in diameter, 10 cm long, 135 cm in weight. It will be fired from the smoothbore weapon. It mostly used for the riot control. It causes burning and the pain. There will be sometimes the fire from the near ranges and it will be struck to the head. That will be causing the fracture of the skull, eye damage, rib fracture, long bone fracture and the lung. When the abdomen that will be injured, so that will be lung, liver and the spleen may be confused, will be observed. Now what is the mechanism? Whenever there is a trigger that will be pulled, it will be released a firing pin. And this firing pin located whose tip will be strike the percussion cap. And the percussion cap striking that will be strike the primer chamber. So primer chamber contains the priming mixture. So explosive mixture in the priming mixture is explode by the heat. It will release the flash. So send the flash through flash hole into the powder case. Powder charge fired and they ignite the powder. That is the produce is gas under which high pressure. So cartridge case falls outward due to which hold on bullet is released. Fold the bullet into barrel and the passed out. Followed by the blast of hot gas, gun burnt powder, smoke, flame and the fragment of the metal cartridge and the detonator, grease and the weight or the disc matter. Now what are the various terminology? There will be burning that will be produced by the flame. Blackening will be produced by the deposition of gunpowder. Deposition of the gunpowder releases the smoke and this smoke produces the blackening. And when the gunpowder, it will be located into the deposited into the subcutaneous layer of the skin into the then it will be produces the tattooing. So blackening is only superficial, tattooing is deposited into the subcutaneous tissue. So that's why blackening will be removed by the cotton while the tattooing is not removed by the rubbing the cotton over the surface. This photograph showing the firearm wound and lower aspect showing the that will be the tattooing. Abrasion color, whenever there is a bullet that strike the skin, it will be indent and then stretches the skin surface so that perforation will be occur. After the bullet perforated, elasticity of the skin causes skin to contract, skin abraded due to gyrating body of the bullet and against epidermis. Means whenever there is a bullet that is passed into the skin, that will be rotating movement produces abrasion color. Grease color, there is a black color ring formed due to removal of the substance from the bullet. There is a light bullet lubrication, gun oil from the interior of the bullet, barrel debris laid from the substance of the bullet. So these are the photographs showing the firearm wound and outer margin showing the abraded, it will be known as abrasion color. What is the flame? Flame that will be extend up to the 30 cm, smoke that will be extend up to the 45 cm, unburnt and partial gunpowder will be extended up to 60 to 90 cm tattooing. The card will be travel for the 2 meter, weight will be travel for 2 to 5 meter. If blackening and tattooing are present, the range of firing will be close or the near shot. If both are absent, range of firing will be the distant shot. That will be beyond 60 cm. Means beyond the range of tattooing, then there will be no such burning, blackening or tattooing observed. If both found deeper on the inner aspect of the wound, then the range will be the contact shot. That will be known as touch or the contact with the skin. As the range increases, there is a blackening fade first, then the followed by the tattooing. That is a causative agent cannot travel beyond the fixed distance. Now, what are the firearm wound? Why we are studying the firearm wound? We have to study for the firearm wound whether the weapon that is used will be the rifle or the smoothbore. Second one, what are the nature of the projectile? What is the nature of propellant? What is the direction of the firing? And what is the range of firing? So these are the various aspects that we have to look into in consideration, and this is our main aims of the firearm wound study. Now what are the injuries that is caused by the rifle firearm? Basic term, there will be rifle firearm wound, also rifle firearm wound, it will be known as gun shot, and the smoothbore firearm that will be known as shotgun. This study comprises terminal ballistics and the wound ballistics. Penetrating wound that will be produced by the projectile over the body is called as entry wound. The wound that is caused to the body by projectile while leaving the body, it is called as exit wound. The path that is traveled by the projectile between the entry and the exit, it is known as takeoff injury. The distance between the muzzle end of the firearm and the target is called the range of firing. So this is the weapon and this is the that will be produced is the wound. So firearm, that is, this is the range of firearm, and this is the track of injury, entry wound or exit wound. Between this aspect, it is known as track of injury. Now, what are the different components that is emerging from the muzzle end of the firearm? The projectile in the form of bullet, it produces entry or exit wound, that is the abrasion and the contusion color. Second one will be the gun smoke in the suit, it produces the smudging or the blackening. There is a gunpowder particle that will be produces tattooing, also known as peppering, also known as tippling. There is a gases that produces effect. What are the effects that is produced by the, that will be if there is a contact and there will be negative pressure is created, skin will be swollen and this will be produces blast effect, also known as skin. The gases having the carbon monoxide combined with the hemoglobin that produces carboxyhemoglobin, and this produces cherry red color. So entry wound having the cherry red discoloration is sometimes observed. There will be flame produces burning metal particle, that will be produces metal ring. Grease or the dirt produces grease color. So these are the various component and what are the effect on the body. So these are the photographs showing various aspects. There will be releases of the smoke, gases produces smoke, releases of the gunpowder particle produces tattooing, that will be releases fire, that will be produces burning. Firearm wound effect, heat combustion effect produces heat combustion effect. There is a soiling of the wound. Third one will be the blast effect. Fourth one will be the facial distortion. Fifth one will be the cherry red discoloration. And the sixth one will be the abrasion or the grease color. So these are the various firearm wound effect. Heat combustion effect means whenever there is in the contact range or the near range, there is a flame that produces effect, it is known as heat combustion effect. It is a sometimes when the person is wear the cloth and there is a effect of the burning on the cloth, there will be the ironing effect, melting effect or the burning effect. On hair, that will be hair will be singed, blackened and the pucker, fragile, swollen and it emit a particular odor. Medical legal importance, that will be entry wound assessment. It will be used for the range of firing. Soiling of the wound due to gun smoke from the burn powder and the gunpowder. So smudging or the blackening, that is the produces deposition of smoke particle. Tattooing, papering, it will be deposition of fine or coarse gunpowder particle. Medical legal aspect, it will be used for the assess of the range of the firing. Blast effect due to hot gases seen around the entry wound. Tearing of the skin occur due to effort made by the gases to come out. There will be wound edge will be, though in the case of entry wound, there will be edge will be inverted, but when there is a gas blast effect that will be seen, in that case is wound edge will be the inverted. Muzzle end imprint abrasion that will be seen, formation of the blood and the gunpowder pocket, sometime effect that will be seen, pressure extrusion, there is a fiber, subcutaneous tissue, soft tissue, blood that will be fat can be extruded from the out of the wound along with the gases, soiling of the bonds and the garment that will be observed. And the fourth one will be the facial distortion effect. If there is a fire from the near range, then there will be over expansion or the swelling of the tissue of the face that will be observed. Tear of the skin, gases will be accumulated in the skull, it will be producing fracture of the skull and the facial skeleton. So these are the known as mechanism of the blast effect, in which whenever there is a contact range will be produces, so accumulation of the gases beneath the skin produces swelling, which is known as blast effect. So there is a tearing of the skin of the inversion of the wound ridges, there is a motherland impression, formation of the blood packet or pocket or the gunpowder pocket, there will be pressure extrusion and the soiling of the bone occur sometimes. Cherry red discoloration, as I told you, and the abrasion color and the grease color will be also observed. The when bullet that will be passed perpendicularly, then there is a wound shape will be the circular round shape. When bullet will be passed obliquely, then the shape of the wound will be the oval shape. So these are the effect when the bullet will be passed perpendicularly, there will be abrasion color, circular wound will be seen. In the case of oblique direction, then there will be the gunpowder residue, oval wound of entry, abrasion color. Entry wound in the rifle firearm, there is the produces two wound, entry wound and the exit wound. If only entry wound found, then it means the bullet that is present in the body. Sometimes bullet may be coughed out, lost in the vomit or the feces. The appearance of the entry wound depends on the type of weapon that is used, type of projectile, type of propellant, the striking velocity, side of the body which is hit by the bullet in the range of firearm. So this is the effect of the entry wound on the rifle firearm. Now, in the case of range of firing, if the contact shot, then the muzzle, in showing that muzzle of the weapon, it is a contact with the body, close shot in which a victim is within the distance of the flame. Third one, near shot, victim is within the range of gunpowder but outside the range of flame. And the distant shot in which beyond the range of flame, smoke and the gunpowder. In the case of flame, will be travel up to the 7.5 cm in the revolver or the pistol. Flame will be present effect and 15 cm in the case of shoulder rifle. So it produces scorching or the singeing effect. Smoke will be present up to 30 cm and the gunpowder 60 to 90 cm produces tattooing. So 15 cm, 30 cm, 60 cm and the 90 cm. So these are the various effects. Contact shot, there is it is known as point blank shot, muzzle and its contact with the shot, there is a wound of entry will be large. So cavitation, maybe triangular, stilet, cruciate or the star shape. There will be skin, sometimes so imprint abrasion, burning, blackening and the tattooing that will be seen. It is seen inside the wound. Leg spatter means there is a subcutaneous tissue, bone, pieces of the bone or sometimes there will be pieces of the skin will be present inside the barrel of the gun. So it is known as back spatter effect will be seen. If there is a such effect that will be present, we can surely say that it will be present, there is a contact shed for firearm and the cherry red discoloration that will be observed. Close shot, flame travel about 7.5 cm in the revolver or pistol and the 15 cm in the case of shoulder rifle. Entry wound may be circular or the oval shape, skin so burning or the blackening, abrasion color, grease color or the dirt color may be present. Near shot in the case of within the range of tattooing but outside the flame range, that is within 60 cm, size of the wound will be smaller, circular or the oval, burning will be absent, abrasion color and the grease color will be present. Blackening will be seen up to 30 cm. Beyond this, it is not seen. Tattooing will be present. Distant shot, that is the size of the wound is smaller than the near shot wound, circular. Victim beyond the range of gunpowder. Entry wound, circular, that will be burning, blackening and the tattooing will be absent. Abrasion color or the grease color may be present. So these are the photographs showing the rifle firearm, contact shot. Second one will be the close shot. Third one will be the near shot and the fourth one will be the distant shot. So these are the photographs showing the far contact shot, near shot. Now what is the exit wound in the case of rifle firearm? There will be, sometimes it may be absent. So if absent, it indicates that the bullet will be lodged in the body or it will be, if not found, it may be lost in the vomit, cough or the feces. Multiple exit wound will be present due to breaking of the bullet and the fragment exit by the referent wound. There is a fragment of the bone along with the bullet may cause two or more wound. Exit wound may carry vary in the shape and the size due to bullet will be tumble in the body. That will be bullet will be get deformed. Bullet will be break into the pieces. Bullet will be accompanied with the bone fragment. So these are the various aspects in which exit wound will be vary in the shape and size. Edges of the exit wound will be everted or the torn. Burning, blackening and the tattooing, abrasion color or the grease color will be absent. So these are the four difference between the entry wound and the exit wound in which it says that in the case of entry wound size will be smaller, exit wound size will be larger, edges will be inverted, edges will be everted, burning will be burning, blackening, tattooing, abrasion color or grease color will be present while not so in the case of exit wound. Bleeding will be less, but in the case of exit wound, and the gusts of blood that will be coming out from the wound, so that's why blood loss, bleeding will be more. Tissue around the wound will be cherry red discoloration at the entry wound, but not so in the case of exit wound. Metal ring will be present, while in the case of exit wound, it will be absent. Fat will be no protrusion, it will be may protrude. What is the importance of exit wound? That will be help in the determining direction of the firing, posture of the victim at the time of firing can be ascertained, and number of bullets that will be present in the body. Unusual effect of the rifle firearm. A bullet produces atypical large entry wound. There is a single, sometimes there will be single entry and the multiple exit wound because bullet may deform in the body and every particle will have its own target. So, it leaves different exit wounds. So, single entry and multiple exit. single bullet may produce multiple entry and multiple exit wound. Means a bullet that will be passes if the victim has a such like condition. So, if there is a firearm occur, so entry, exit, and the entry. So, multiple entry, multiple exit will be passed. There will be bullet graze. Sometimes bullet not pass into the body cavity. It will only passes to the surface. So it produces bullet graze. In sliding abrasion or the laceration, tandem bullet that will be known as PGBAC bullet, ricochet bullet, tumbling of bullet, yawning of bullet, souvenir bullet, and the Kennedy phenomena. Tandem bullet, it will be in the case of whenever there is a faulty of the weapon. Weapon is so much old. So when we are firing by the pulling the trigger one time, so there is no such bullet that will be coming out. So we assume that bullet is lodged in the weapon. So we are firing second round of the trigger. By pushing the second round of trigger, the both bullet, the first that is not fired and the second one with the pulling of the trigger, so both bullet will be coming out. So it is known as tandem bullet. Ricochet bullet that will be having the direction. Once before targeting the main aspect, it will be target from the different aspect, and by rebounding from this aspect, it will be then hit the target. So it is known as ricochet bullet. Tumbling of the bullet, that will be bullet will be nose on direction. Means if there is a such such will be the path. So from its own path, bullet will be rotated. So it is known as tumbling of the bullet. Yawning of the bullet will be not pass straight, but it will be pass up and down. Souvenir bullet that will be lodged in the body, it will be not removed out, person having no such effect, but after the some years, there is a lead that is released from the bullet, it produces a chronic lead poisoning known as plumbism. And the Kennedy phenomena, John F. Kennedy, that will be president of the US, that has been fired, and when the, that person will be admitted into the hospital, the doctor has altered the wound. So there is a no such that will be, we are, the doctor has washing the wound and the alteration of the wound that will be made. So exact range of firing will not be assessed due to worst aware of the burning as well as blackening. So that's why this effect will be known as alteration of the wound. It is known as Kennedy phenomena. Bullet graze, there will be entry wound will be the present, but that will be exit wound will be the cuffed out. Bullet will be fired, ricochet bullet, that will be, these are the target, but bullet will be not such directly hitting the target, but it will be hitting intervening object first and then will be hitting the target. Single entry and the multiple exit, that will be single entry and the multiple exit, 1, 2 and the 3. So these are the single bullet but multiple entry and the exit, entry, exit, entry, exit, so these are the effect. Different pattern of the exit wound. So this is now we are showing the injury has been produced by the rifle firearm weapon. Now we are showing the injury that is produced by the smoothbore firearm effect. Smoothbore firearm, whenever this wound, in the case of rifle firearm wound, there is a known as gun shot. In the case of shotgun firearm or the smoothbore, it is known as shotgun wound or the smoothbore firearm weapon injury. When the shotgun that will be fired, it results in the exit of the following component from the muzzle end. That will be pellets, weighed cardboard disc, gunpowder, smoke, flame, gases. The characteristic of the shotgun that will be known as multiple pellets that will be used. Dispersion of the pellet occur if that is the distance that will travel by the them will be increases. Range of various component of the smoothbore firearm. Flame will be 15 to 25 centimeter, smoke will be 30 to 60 centimeter, gunpowder will be 60 to 90 centimeter, cardboard will be travel up to 2 meter, weight will be travel up to 2 to 5 meter, and the pellet will be compact mass up to 90 centimeter and then begin to disperse. Entry wound in the smoothbore firearm, the range will be considered as a contact range, close range, short range, medium range, and the distant range. Contact shot, muzzle end is held firmly with the skin. Wound will be the single, burning or the blackening will be minimal or the absent. Muzzle impression of the weapon that will be present. Cherry red discoloration will be seen. Entry wound will be the large and the irregular. Edges may be scorched or the charred by the flame. pellet that will be found en masse with the weight and the cardboard inside the wound. So it is known as contact salt. In the case of shape of the wound, that will be circular, oval or cruciate shape, or there will be star shape, or exploration of the wound will be seen. Close range, it will be within the 15 cm, wound will be the circular, edges will be the blackened and the inverted. There is a burning, singeing, blackening or the tattooing will be noted. Tissue will be cherry red color. Weight will be in the depth of the wound. Pellet will be found and mass. Short range wound within the 15 cm to 1 meter. Single hole, red hole or the red nibbling. Edges of the wound is crenated or the scallop. Tattooing will be present. Singeing of the hair up to 15 cm. Soot blackening up to the 15 cm. Medium range wound. Distance of 1 to 4 meter. Greater than 2 meter, no burning, no smoke, no blackening and no tattooing. Spreading of the pellet will be increased progressively. Satellite pellet hole begin to appear around the main wound and the weight may be present. At the spread of the pellets, that will be increased progressively. The central wound will be the decreasing the size. In the pellet will be, spreading will be start increasing progressively. It had been started previously in the case of short range. Okay. So bullet, the pellet that will be known as pellet will be starting dispersing from the short range, and the in the case of medium range it will be increases progressively. So spread of pellet will be increases progressively. The central wound will be the decrease in the size. Different distant range, in the distance greater than 4 meter, the central wound will be the shrink in size of nothing. The pellet spread widely and enter the body as individual missile, producing separate injury in its own track. As the distance increases, pellet will not be lethal, and if the penetrated skin will lie in the supporting tissue. No weight injury, no smoke, no flame, no tattooing that will be observed in the case of distant range. And a death beyond the range of 30 meter, it is a very rare, because it will be effective only up to the some meters only. So these are the contact shot range. Second one will be the 2 to 3 meter range. At the 2 to 3 meter range, shotgun entry wound point, shotgun wound entry, shotgun wound of entrance with the dispersion of the pellet around the main wound, multiple pellets wound, shotgun entry wound distance about 4 yard. So showing dispersion of the pellet, smooth bore, pellet will be en masse. As distance increases, pellets start dispersing from the each other. More dispersion will be seen, few will be hitting the target. Entry wound in the smooth bore firearm, that will be contact wound, have the circular or the star shape. Second one will be the close range. Third one will be the short range with the red hole appearance. Medium range, satellite hole. Distance increases, central hole decreases in the size. And the fifth F, there will be no such central hole with the multiple pellets. So these are the shotgun wound at the various ranges. Contact few inches, 1 yard, 2 yard, 6 yard, as well as 12 yard. As the distance will be increases, the size of the wound will be shortened. Circular will be shortened and pellet dispersion will be the increases as the distance will be increases. So these are the effect shotgun wound at 1 yard, 1 to 2 yard, 2 to 6 yard and the greater than 12 yards. See the photograph showing the greater than 12 yards in which individual pellet hole will be seen. There is no such wound diameter will be observed. So these are the features of the smoothbore weapon. Contact range, close range, short range, medium range and the distant range. Based on that, there will be, in the case of contact range, number of the wound will be the single. In the case of close range, number of wound will be the single. In the case of medium range and the distant range, number of the wound will be the sometimes multiple. Shape of the wound will be the circular, will be maintained up to the contact range and the close range. In the case of short range, it will be the red hole, nibbling effect that will be observed. In the case of medium range or the distant range, that will be satellite wound or the wider spread will be observed. Singeing will be present in the case of contact range and the close range. Singeing will be absent. It will be present up to the 30 cm in the case of short range, but it will be absent in the case of medium range and the distant range. Scorching, it will be present in the case of contact range and the close range, but not so in the case of medium range and the distant range. That will be blackening will be seen contact and the close. Not so in the case of medium and the distant. Tattooing will be contact and the close range. It will be present tattooing in the case of short range, medium range and the distant range, in which tattooing will be the absent. Exit wound in the case of smoothbore firearm, uncommon in the shotgun because of small size of the pellet and the low velocity of the weapon. It may be present in the cases of contact wound, tangential wound, thin part of the body such as neck and the extremity. In cases of exit wound, no burning on
blackening, no blackening, or the no tattooing will be seen in the case of exit wound. The margin will be everted in the rag with the gross tissue destruction. The internal tract is diffusing than the rifle weapon. Sometimes unusual effect of the smoothbore firearm in which dispersion of the pellet will be not observed. Pellet will be beyond the specific range. Pellet has to disperse, but it is not so observed, in which there is a boiling effect or the welding effect. Means the bullet will be struck with the pellet will be struck with each other, and they are not separating from each other, and there is an end mass will be the observed. Billiard ball effect, that will be billiard balling effect that will be observed in the pellets sometimes. So it is known as billiard ball effect. So these are the photographs showing the X-ray of the firearm in which multiple pellets that will be observed. In the case of right side photograph showing there is a bullet in the pelvis. So it is known as rifle firearm injury. In the first photograph showing the smoothbore firearm injury. Second one will be the X-ray view of the firearm cases. Same will be the pellets that will be observed. So these are all regarding the firearm injury. Many, many thank you.